Yeah, today's event taking place at a ranch called Bridle Up Hope. And what they do here is, in particular, helping young females kind of go through some of the pitfalls in life that many experience, using equine therapy to deal with things like depression and suicidal thoughts. And it's a place that the lieutenant governor, or the governor and the first lady, thought would be the perfect place to outline her initiatives. And again, this is just one of the pillars that the first lady hopes to put forward while she has this platform as the first lady. Now, another pillar of the platform is supporting and highlighting foster families. Very important to her. Another is service. And part of that today means volunteers putting together 1,500 packages, care packages, to be distributed to foster families throughout the state. The First Lady says the name for her initiative, pretty simple.
Which is called Show Up. And under that umbrella, it's all about creating empathy. There will be four focus areas where we focus on connection and creating empathy and combating the empathy crisis in our country.
Now, during the campaign, the run-up to being elected governor, Spencer Cox and the now First Lady say that they put a lot of thought into what they might be able to do above and beyond, you know, him just running the state of Utah. Abby Cox says she wanted it to be meaningful. Now, Abby Cox also says she realizes that our folks out there that will call this initiative naive, but she says, look, she frankly doesn't care. She thinks this is the right move, the right way forward that folks out there are actually longing for and craving for a less contentious era that we're in right now. So she's plowing ahead with this, full support from her husband and a lot of folks showing up today to lend their support as well. For now, we're live in Alpine. Scott McCain, Fox 13 News, Utah.